when he was bound, he was led away that they might deliver him to the governor, Pontius Pilate. Then he who betrayed him, the false disciple Judas, when he saw that he was convicted, repented himself, and brought to the temple the 30 silver pieces to the high priests and the elders, and said,
"An evil thing have I done, for innocent blood have I this day betrayed."
They said,
"And what is that to us? And what is that to us? For it was thine, or it was thine."
Then he cast the silver pieces down in the temple and turned away, away, and went out and hanged himself. But when the priests had gathered up all the silver pieces, they said,
thank you.
Amen.